Hi, I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann and chef and owner of At Your Service NY Catering, located in Rockland County, New York. Today I will be showing you how to make garlic butter shrimp in the microwave. So there's a lot of people with a busy lifestyle and you would ask yourself, why do shrimp in the microwave? But there's a lot of people with a very busy, hectic lifestyle and they want something quick and easy and tasty. And here's how we do it. For this recipe, we need about 2 tablespoons of butter. This is salted butter, that's why there's no additional salt. About 1/2 clove of garlic, some freshly ground pepper to taste. This is 6 shrimp, that's a good portion for one person, and some parsley to garnish. So I start with the butter. Butter goes into a microwavable bowl, and so does the garlic. So now I put this in the microwave oven on the melting program for 1 minute. So now that we have melted the butter and cooked the garlic a little bit, we put in the shrimp. So make sure they all have enough space in there. So this goes back in the microwave and I will reheat it on reheat for 1 minute. So after 1 minute in the reheat mode of the microwave, the garlic shrimp are now ready to serve. I top them with a little bit of freshly ground black pepper. A little more if you like. And a little bit of parsley. And there it is. I just showed you how to make garlic butter shrimp in the microwave.